idea what I'm going to say to this kid.
Vodka! Where are you going? Vodka, I don't want you hanging around this driver's. I need you on a third level to fix a cab.
That's telling him, Latka.
No, this is a very important phone call. It's a very bad time for English lessons right now, please. All right. While I'm waiting, what is it?
Lesson 12. Thank you, chambermaid, for your excellent service. I am glad I don't require medical assistance.
Yeah, Miss Latka, that's very good. But those phrases all have chambermaid, every other word. Why don't you take a look at the phrases I wrote in the back of the book? Here, look. Get off my back. Give me a minute while I go to the can. Study those. Yes, operator, I'm here.
Get off my
back. Latka. Later. Yes, thank you.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Bed?
No bed?
Thank you very much.
Sussman, you got 951, and Salenko, you got kid 636, and watch it. Come on. Let's get this garage moving here. Latka. It hurts me to see you not working. Makes me want to press a nerve in your neck. Says you. Did you fix this cab? It's all fixed? Let me take a look here. I don't need that. Everything works. Whistle clean. So there's nothing more to do. Ooh. Now you can put that back. And you know why I did that, Latka?
Because you are a terrible person.
Yes.
Yeah.
Latka! Cheer down.
Louis?
What?
God tell you something.
What?
I in love.
Yeah.
Louis.
What?
Meet girl, then we go out, then wait. Dining, dancing, then go my place, then wait. Word not here.
I get the picture. And that's not love. That's lust.
No love?
No love. Better. I'm teaching you good. Always remember, lust is better than love.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Hey, how's it going?
I in lust.
What else is new?
Latka! Will you cut it out? You're not gonna find any more money. Besides,
These cabs gotta go out soon, but they can't go out with no back seats. Because where will our passengers sit? You want them to squat on the floor like ducks?
Okay.
Put the damn seats back, you dumb foreigner. Come on.
Foreigner?
Yeah.
Did you say foreigner?
Yeah.
For you.
What's that mean?
Means this.
You better smile when you do that, buddy.
Oh, yeah?
Okay, pal, mull this one over.
Oh, all right, I accept your apology.
You guys think you're pretty cute, don't you? Well, you better give me that dog, and you better give him to me right now, because if you don't, I'm going straight from here to the police. Oh. Now, does anybody want to talk to me about that or not?
Sure. You want someone to talk to you?
Yeah.
Vodka?
Can't go to the party too.
Because we're nobodies. We're stupid, ignorant, low-life cabbies.
Oh.
What do you think, Latka?
Latka, in English.
If they don't come, I don't come.
I'm sorry, they can't come.
All right, then I come without them.
All right, you can come.
Relax. They're just people.
There's always the exception to the rule.
Party time for Latka?
Not until you take off those overalls.
Oh, this is good party.
No, Latka. You gotta change into nicer clothes.
Oh, ya bata ta basa ta basa ta bata ka ya bata ka in truck ba sa bata ka ya bata.
You think it's all right to have him here?
Are you kidding? He's my pick for the life of the party.
Party overalls.
Now you're talking.
Me.
Latka, learn, party, talk.
Yeah.
What are you drinking? Aren't there a lot of bunnies here? Let's go to my place. Was it good for you?
You've been teaching him.
Not me. I was going to ask for a copy myself.